and welcome to Hypixel Adventures. My name is Whisperfire, and I got WarCookie with me.
Hello.
So we're just doing a quick game, and what game are we going to play today, WarCookie?
Murder mystery.
Ooh, murder mystery. So you want to get started on? Okay, so let's go into the murder mystery lobby. Okay.
Oh, are we in the same lobby? Let
me check. I think so.
No, we are not.
Okay, we're going to go to Murder Mystery Classic. Okay.
Gotta love the classics.
All right. And classic. And we're joining the world. Okay, so we're going into a lobby. So, what's your murder chance? What's your detective chance?
Murder chance 1%, detective chance 2%.
My murder chance is 8%. My detective is less than 1.
So, you're evil.
Yeah. And I'm an innocent. It looks like we're in the Wild West. So, what's your role?
Innocent.
Innocent?
For once.
Oh, man. I keep missing the gold ingots.
I haven't seen any.
I saw 2, but someone took them up. Okay, I got one.
I'm running around like a gibbon.
Yeah.
And nothing. Gold. Gold, stay away, Steve. Go away.
Gold. Right where you were.
I like gold.
It was right under you.
Did I run over it and not pick it up?
No, you jumped over it.
Lies.
Okay, I got 6 gold.
What? Hacker. Cheat.
This dude's acting really suspicious, so I'm going away. Oh!
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Well, I guess I'll just chase this tumbleweed around.
Someone figured it out. Oh, I see you chasing the tumbleweed.
Oh. That was,
anticlimactic.
Yeah.
But I like headquarters.
Yeah. Oh, nice kitchen.
Yeah, I know. Amazing on what you can do with a little imagination and some blocks.
Imagination. Oh, both these blocks are on the other side of the glass and you took them. How could you?
I took them. Stay with me.
What? Why are you the killer?
No, I'm innocent.
Okay. What? I heard somebody just bite the big one.
Yeah, I know. It says weekend sale.
Weekend sale?
What kind of weekend Monday.
Sale? This is... yeah.
These are dead ends. Be careful.
You're leading me down dead ends.
I don't know where I'm going. I don't know the maps too well.
Stay with me, she says.
Uh-huh. There's that dude again. Oh, gold. Oh, someone took it.
Oh. This isn't a dead end. This kind of goes around and around. That guy looks scary.
Yeah.
I'm a running. There you are.
Yeah.
Hold me.
Hello.
Oh, look. 2 gold. 2 gold.
I'm following you.
3 gold. All mine, sucker. 4 gold.
Got gold.
Oh, damn it.
Got it.
Oh, who's this dude?
Oh!
He's the killer.
Run! Run!
No.
Oh, you died right next to me.
Yeah.
I'm taking a screenshot, posting it on Discord. Let's see if we can follow the killer.
Yeah, he is like, no shame. He's running around axing everyone.
Can killer I roles. Ask you a question?
I love that I said that to a teacher once, and she's like, okay, so are you asking me something, or are you threatening to murder me? Because one is illegal. Run, weird person. Oh, you're dead.
I think this is the killer. It looks like a slime.
This guy here, and he's in what looks like bathrooms. He's got very colorful,
oh wait,
color changing head.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I don't think this guy's the killer because he's trying to hide in the lights. Like, up in the rafters.
This guy's in the office. Oh, nope. Yep, here comes the killer.
There's a dude in a Stitch onesie.
Cute. Holy crow, look at all the gold that spawns in this little alcove area.
Oh, better make a mental note to come back.
Yeah, I wish I knew about this. Yikes.
So what's the killer doing?
Running around, jumping like a gibbon.
Okay, I am going around, navigating the map. Okay, there's someone here. They're AFK. Alright, I'm moving on. Alright, there's the dude who I originally thought was the killer, but it's not. I ruled him out.
Yeah, you know that area where we died?
Mm-hmm.
That place is covered in gold.
Really?
Oh, dead.
Yeah. Oh, I see a spot that's riddled with gold.
Is it by our corpses?
No, it's another section. Where did we die again?
Run, dude, run! Run! It ain't safe! Run! Run! Oh, never listen.
No. Okay. The AFK
person. For a homicidal
person,
maniac, this guy's pretty good.
Wait. This dude had the sword.
Oh. Yep, he's dead. Stitch is down. Stitch is down.
So this was the killer. He was trying to hide.
No, the guy is his head changing colors.
Oh, yeah. Then the other dude has a similar head, but it doesn't change colors.
Gotcha. Yeah, because I'm chasing around the killer. I've been watching him hack everybody to pieces.
Yeah.
Nope. Oh. Good.
Okay. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Good job. Spreading the love.
Spreading the love. All right. If one of us is the murderer, you still have to hunt because you're not allowed to cross team with the killer.
I'm innocent. What about you, psycho?
Innocent. I want to be the killer.
I know you do, lunatic.
Uh huh.
Look at all the fishies.
Look at all the gold.
There's the old killer.
Okay.
Yep, somebody dead already.
Fishy.
Oh, I'm dead already. What?
Wait, I see the killer.
Oh, that's.
Uh oh.
Yep. Is it this dude?
He's the dude that was AFK.
Yeah, it that. Ugh.
It that dude.
Boy, we're not living very long.
No, but I found your body.
Oh good, he died. Did you see that?
Yeah.
He fell in the piranhas. Oh, I like these piranhas.
Uh-huh.
Oh, and the glass grew back. That's pretty cool.
Oh, I get it. Okay.
Okay. My odds are 3 murderer, 4 2, or 4 innocent detective, I mean.
7 murderer, 2 detective.
Wait, wasn't it 8? Why is it going down? Shoot.
Do I need to tell you?
Snot burgers.
Well, I don't have my sword yet, so you better run.
Come on, run!
Alright, I'm going to blend in. Collect the gold. Yeah. Collect the gold. Okay. Found a target.
Yikes.
I see you.
Shh. You see nothing.
I see you.
Why aren't I running?
I'm chasing you.
Go away. Go away. Oh, you pig.
You were going to call me the B word, weren't you?
Maybe. Maybe I don't want to be bleeped again. Oh, that guy, had some regrets.
Oh, no, I've been pinned.
Well, yeah. How'd they figure it out?
I don't know.
Well,
we don't have name tags.
Yeah, I was about to say. You could have killed those two and disappointed Angela.
I'm not coordinated. I need coffee.
Oh, yeah. Speaking of which, coffee. Aw, that was the last of my coffee. Life is ruined. Ha-ha! Run, Squirrely! Ooh. You could have had him!
I'm playing innocent.
Yeah, he knows. He's trying to shoot you. Here you go. Good girl.
Gotta blend in. Here's the dude that I thought was the killer one time. Ah! Oh. He won.
That's the guy that killed the killer, last time.
Yeah.
And he's teabagging you with love.
Yeah.
That's romantic.
Well, I had my fun. Ooh, the graveyard.
I have four murder, five detectives.
One and three. All right, innocent.
What the heck? Why am I stuck? Here we go.
I don't know.
I saw you. Get away from Michael.
I'm trying to get the gold.
Is this guy naked?
Huh?
Please don't be naked. Somebody's avatar.
No.
I don't want to see that.
Some people are dumb. I don't want to see your digital bits.
Yeah. Like, just don't. When you're browsing your avatar menu and trying to decide on just the right one to express yourself, and you see naked, oh, I'm dead. Just say no.
Oh, you're dead?
Yep, it is the guy wearing black with a red tie. Brown hair.
Like a Bajan Canadian?
Well, oh wait, no, that's not a red tie. It's like a red undershirt.
Is it like
a zombie?
Like a red flannel?
No, he looks like he's wearing well, he's killing everybody now. He looks like he's wearing white sneakers, a black leather jacket.
Okay. Alright, let's see. I haven't found your body.
Oh, there he is! Run! That was him. He just ran right by you. Oh, good. Oh, somebody killed him.
I had no gold. I had to evade him.
I didn't get any gold either.
Teabag.
Yeah.
Teabag. I can't teabag him.
Sure you can. Gotta use your imagination.
Jeez.
See this guy. Is he naked or is he a dog? Oh god. Thank god he's a dog.
Ah.
I'm innocent.
Yeah, I'm innocent too.
Oh, I'm in a...
Oh, this is the library. Yeah. That means you can fall from pitfalls. That means you can get potions.
Well,
alright, what potion did I get? Ooh, 20 seconds of invincibility.
Why is it that I keep running over gold and I'm not picking anything up?
Lag?
Am I running over gold wrong? Uh-oh, dead body.
Uh-oh.
I'm hearing a lot of dead people.
That's a detective, but he's shooting people with a bow.
Oh, he sounds smart.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna get another potion.
What do you get?
All right.
Mystery potion.
Ah, invisibility. Oh,
slowness.
I got invisibility.
I got 10 seconds of slowness. Hurrah.
Yeah, detective's been killed.
Yeah.
I don't trust my parkour skills, so I'm not jumping.
Yikes! No!
What happened?
I went to go parkour and I hit a wall and fell. Life is good.
Whee! I got speed!
I got death. Alright, I'm gonna try and find you.
Whee!
Whoa. Hello, Steve.
Whee! I got 8 gold.
What? I only got 2 gold. Man, I must be playing this game wrong.
Ah!
Oh, this is the yellow guy.
Yeah, yellow guy. Okay, yellow guy. Alright, yellow guy. And let's see.
He's going downstairs into the main library area. Oh, no, now he's on the side. He's going all over the place.
Yeah?
Good boy.
Oh, there he is.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the jump I was trying to make, buddy. Then I hit the wall.
You hit the wall.
I hit the wall.
All right. Do, 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 do.
Baby shark. Do, 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 do.
Every survivor died.
What?
He got every guy.
Achievement.
Yeah, achievement. Alright, let's see. Oh yeah, this is the thing park.
This is... Oh yeah. Yay.
Yay.
Holy. I hate this one. I don't know why.
Oh, you get to go on a roller coaster. Okay, I'm an innocent. As long as I'm not the detective.
I'm the
innocent.
Because
that means you gotta work.
Yeah.
And it's like, man, I don't wanna work.
Work is stupid.
I'd rather make videos. Baby shark.
Shut up. Where's... Whoa, there we go. Whee! Detective has been killed.
Yeah? Alright.
Whee! I'm on the roller coaster.
I'm trying to get to the roller coaster. I want to get on the roller coaster.
Oh, this roller coaster is loud. It's hard for me to hear you.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's a bit loud, yeah.
But I still want to go on it.
Yeah. Yeah, I got 4 whopping gold. Oh, look at all the dead bodies.
Yay.
Run! Okay. Run! Run, yeez, maggot.
Bye! Whee!
Just as I got on the other roller coaster, I was snubbed.
I just got an achievement saying this is unfair.
What? I was just kicked out. I'm back in the lobby.
Uh-oh.
But it still says the score thing on the side.
Oh, you may want to relog. Anyway, let me get back to the lobby.
Let's go back to the lobby. Let's go back to the lobby. Alright.
Alright, I'm waiting to load. Okay.
Yeah, that's another thing that makes it so weird is I didn't have a load screen. It just went boink, lobby.
Yeah, it kind of derps on that. Let me know when you log back in. I see you.
I'm switching lobbies just to see.
I see you.
Okay, yeah.
Okay.
There we go.
One more round?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Ooh. Oh. I was at first going, ooh, murder chance 7%, and then it dropped.
Oh, I'm at 6-6. Evil.
Maybe you get murderer.
I'm innocent.
Innocent.
So, what's the dealio? How come I can't run?
You gotta hold control.
I am holding control. Nothing's changing.
Try jumping?
Nope.
Then it must be your keyboard. You've been saying you've been having some issues.
Yeah, I'll blame the husband.
Yeah, blame the husband.
Yeah, we're still arguing over Mousegate.
Oh yeah, why don't you explain Mousegate?
Yeah. So my husband likes to play a lot of online games, which is why I fell in love with him. And he's been playing two accounts at the same time, using my computer and his computer. So he's been using my computer, my mouse, my keyboard, and my mouse and keyboard are wireless. He lost my mouse, and for some reason he says that it's my fault because he wasn't home at the time and the kids did something to it and blah, 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 bada bing, bada boom, my mouse is gone. And we're both blaming each other for it. So, and thus ensues Mousegate.
Mousegate.
Scandalous.
It is scandalous. It's deliciously scandalous.
Yeah. Whee! I mean, yeah, it's a $5 wireless mouse, but, you know, it's mine. Oh, we won.
Yeah, we won.
I just got my bow. I literally just got my bow.
Okay, one more round. I know this, yeah. I said that this was going to be the last round, but I'm kind of jonesing for one more.
You sound like me in a bag of chips. One more chip, one more chip, one more chip, one more chip.
Yeah, can't stop, can't stop.
I know. Next thing I know, I'm like dumping the crumbs in my mouth.
Yeah. I'm like that with Pringles, but Pringles are like symmetrical. It's like beautiful yeah. little
Pringles
wafers.
Are the chip equivalent of crack. What's this say? Huh. Boink.
Flip lever to crumble bridge.
Excellent.
Are we in some kind of tomb?
I don't know. It has a Indiana Jones feel to it. Kind of mm-hmm. cool.
Got a gold. Got a gold.
Are you...
Ah, someone took the gold. Someone took the gold. Dang it.
Karma, you took my gold.
Oh yeah, this is the drop-off point. Don't jump. Don't. I'm not going over there.
Well, yeah, that's a bit of a fall. Regrets? I've had a few.
Yeah, I'm not going there because I know my parkour skills suck.
Have faith, sister.
Alright.
Somebody... Oh, I thought I saw the killer.
Yeah.
I almost peed my pants. My square, square pants.
You're wearing a skirt.
Nah.
Yeah, it's like a dress, like a flower dress.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I thought it was pants. I thought it was flower pants.
Or a skirt.
Yeah.
Alright, I got 7 gold. Oh, I got the achievement hoarder. I got 2 achievements in one day.
I have 6 gold. Yay.
Yay.
Oh, somebody's hiding in a corner with kitty ears. They're so cute.
Aww.
I have yet to kill anybody. Mm.
Uh-uh.
That's it. Next game we play involves killing. Must involve killing.
What's your murder chance?
8. And my okay. detective chance is 9.
Okay, we'll try one more, see if you get murderer.
I have rotisserie chicken that must be attacked.
Alright, I'm innocent.
I'm innocent.
Okay. Then after this, we'll go to the lobby and wrap up.
Okay, yes. Mama hungry.
Mama gonna have some chicken.
I feel like chicken tonight. Oh, it's rotisserie chicken. Y'all in the South know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I like Boston Market rotisserie chicken.
Oh my gosh, they are the best. They yeah. really are. But unfortunately, there's only one in my county, and it is a drive.
Yeah, I think that same one is the one that I have to go to.
Yeah, I mean, it's like, it's really good, and it is worth the drive, but Florida yeah. traffic.
Yeah, because there's none in Mount Dora, Florida.
Yeah. I was just murdered by a dude with a mustache.
Dude with a mustache.
He's wearing white. He kind of looks like an old, like a shopkeeper.
Nope.
Yep.
I think I ran past him. Was he blonde?
No, black hair. He's actually literally right above you.
Oh.
Running up here, wearing gray pants, overalls, or suspenders.
I'm looking. Alright. Oh, I see him.
Yep. Run! Oh, he's got you.
Oh, I tried to hide. Alright, let's go to the lobby.
Okay.
Doop-a-doop-a-doop-boop. Alright, and go over to our famous info sign.
Hi, cool. Let me go to the lobby.
You should be able to go to the lobby.
Seconds. Teleport cancel. One Mississippi. Two Mississippi. Three Mississippi. Four Mississippi. Five Mississippi. Finally. Okay.
Alright, over here by the sign.
Sign. Hair shine.
Okay.
I saw the sign. It opened up my eye. Okay, I'll stop.
Yeah, I can get a copyright strike if you sing.
Really?
Yeah.
Even if I sing horribly off tune?
Yes.
Because everything I sing is off tune.
Yes. Yeah. It's actually a good singing voice, but yeah. I could get a copyright strike. But
really?
I thought
it had to be like a certain amount of seconds, like
no. Within a certain time. I've actually heard stories, like one of my favorite YouTubers, Radio Man. He was singing Under the Sea from Little Mermaid, and he got a copyright strike.
What?
Yeah.
How many did he sing? Okay, yeah, now I'm going to look into that.
Yeah.
Somebody needs to comment. I need information. I need the deets.
You need the deets.
See what my weird compulsive mental iPod can and cannot get away with.
Yeah. So anyway, that's about all the time that we have for Hypixel Adventures. I hope you enjoyed yourself. So be sure to drop a like and subscribe. You licked me. Anyway, this has been Whisperfire with WarCookie, and we wish you an awesome day. Oh yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
I'm a licker. Hey, remember that time you gave me a computer for my birthday and I licked your face?
Yes.
You stopped coming over for like 4 weeks.
Oh, I remember.
Ah, oh, good times, good times.